I'm coming. Old. His name's Alvin Junior.
AJ!
AJ. It's me, Clem. Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. First rule of survival is never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? Okay? We're gonna be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
Thank you. gotcha. You like me now? Yeah, you like me. And I like you too. Boom, boom. I give up. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch. Nothing good. That's a pretty good. Better than the ground. I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs. V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away? It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. Looks like a bad place to sleep. No! Yes! Good girl! I'm sorry, Tim, but you were gonna get Violet killed. I had to do it. Sorry, Tin. I know. Me too. Let's go home. Let's go home.
What you doing there, goofball? Whoa! Easy there.
You're out of bed! You're walking! And you have wood arm legs!
Crutches.
Crutches? I found your hat! It was in the creek down by the shack. I thought I wouldn't get it, but Rosie jumped right in and got it out of the water. It's all wet now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something. So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Did you ever get to swing when you were smaller?
Yep, sure did. A long time ago.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on. Let's go eat.
We're coming!
Idiot. Yeah, that's the spot. A sim says he saw 10, 15 of them, a little bit past the old safe zone. I want you to go. You're the boss. We need to know who they are. Maybe even see if they're willing to trade. Just keep your distance until you can make a call.
Who are?
A group of survivors out beyond the old safe zone. Some kind of caravan.
Are they bad people?
How about you back me up and we'll find that out together? Word on the street is you're a good running buddy. Best.
Aren't you still mad I killed him?
The thing you said on the bridge. That he was messing up all the time. It wasn't something new, you know. Clementine got himself or other people into trouble all the time, long before you guys got here. He was always so lost. He lived in a world that just isn't there, you know? And that's why I tried to look after him. But when I was pulling him away from the walkers and Minnie, I could also see he just wasn't there anymore.
So you're mad, but sad.
Can I be that for a while?
Yeah, it's okay. Don't sleep in. You okay?
Just getting tired. Hey, walk with me a sec.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks.
I'm gonna need these to go anywhere. And if we ever had to run...
it wouldn't be pretty.
It's okay. I'll make you a new foot.
Oh, yeah?
There must be a foot-making book somewhere. I'll ask Willie.
Okay. Find me the foot book. All this... it's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Of course you did. What are you? Are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I was right to trust you, back in the cave. To make the hard calls, even when I couldn't. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. In you go. I wonder who you used to be. It's like Lewis in a box. Coming.